moving back to Brooklyn. So I've been looking at rentals in Brooklyn.
And then, anyway, kind of admit.